Police in Mechanic Falls are asking for the public's help locating a stolen gun. According to the department's Facebook page, a .22 caliber pistol and ammunition was taken from an unlocked car in the area of 2nd Avenue last night. Now that more people are out enjoying the warmer weather, the department is reminding everyone to keep their vehicles locked, especially if there are valuables inside.